Hey guys and gals, this is Otto. So here we are, down and back. Figured out a way to get resources without a ship. You get 65 levels above the highest mountain. You won't go higher than that because it says it's too far above the ground. And so you get 65 levels, 65 floors with your walls and ladders. And this one just makes it right on the very edge of the ocean here, which I consider a win because it does make it. Oh, there we are! And swoop, and then pop, there it is. Last time I did this, I had a shark right there behind me. It was so funny. But there is a ledge right here in this particular one if you look right there. But we did make it, and that was the goal. And I did run relatively max weight. So I wanted to show the max weight off. And so maybe that's something you can do in your grid to make traveling to and fro easier, and it's a lot faster than sailing. If you need to go over and get, depending on your weight, obviously you probably want to spec max weight. Go over and get a 1,000 or so pounds of 800 pounds, 605, whatever your weight is, pounds of something, and then fly back. But you got to put in the work first. This is not where the other jump point is. The other jump point is actually on my side of the island, which is actually the far side. See, I'm right here, but yeah, my side of the island is down here, down in the bottom. But yeah, I figured y'all would enjoy that. So, we'll see you in the next one.